trying to offer a target. Ronaldo sees it, Bale's cross, and Karim Benzema. And I'm not sure it's a mixture of cheers. It's cheers.
But why?
As we see that Benzema has been given the opportunity, now he's got to score, Duncan. Karim Benzema! And that is brilliant from Cristiano Ronaldo, foregoing a hat-trick to bring Karim Benzema back into the collective palm of the Bernabeu's hands.
Portuguese chance. Is it a foul? No, he's told him to get to his feet and give him a goal kick.
He's certainly not played the ball. Well, maybe that's a foul. He's played it on the outside, isn't it? That's a foul.
Hombre, me había llegado. No es que Cristiano, si está Neymar, con Neymar no jugaría nunca. Pues hombre, los mejores están... No, los mejores se entienden. ¿Verdad?
Los mejores son el Real Madrid. Bale, Karim, Asensio...
Sí, qué complicado estoy haciendo ahí.
El Vázquez.
You have a difficult time, because you don't do it the pre-season. And it's injury now. It's not difficult for him, but I understand. If you speak with him, you can see that he's very exciting to play, to help the team, to getting better and better. But it's better to leave him alone, don't make him pressure, do pressure to another players, leave him alone, because I'm sure 100% that he's going to do well for the club, he's going to help us a lot, because he's a fantastic player, he's a fantastic boy, and he always want to learn, and this is the most important.
It's all over. Arsenal jump. Ranrud van Nistelrooy, which is a little naughty, and there's going to be a few afters here. Ronaldo's getting involved as well.
Oh, end of a game. End of a game. Vai! 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 Vai!